Salah one, but praise the whole boss, I'm not shy. Double under to the pass was that great millstone. Quick video, I just want to talk about what's going on in London quickly, to the point. But, you know, we've had this martial law, right? And what we've known is that a lot of these police officers have been kicking off a lot of doors. If you go to Manchester on my side, they had the army up there. If you go to Wales, they shut down a court. If you go to London, they shut down multiple shopping centres and train stations. We're talking about London Victoria. We're talking about Stratford, Westfield. We're talking about many other places. It was King's Cross. Talking about them going out in Wessex and dragging people out of their house. Talking about him not eating. They fucking tasered the motherfucker and stripped him naked and put him in the all-in-one overall. So what we're saying is England's been a critical alert according to martial law. So we don't know what the fuck's going on, what they're ready to do, what's ready to happen. Well, England's basically on a state of martial law. They've had gun police on trains, said it was the first time. Now, that'll go back to the scriptures, where it says the devil shall come down with wrath and only have a short time. And in 2 Esdras 15, that goes into it. Lord willing, we can do shows on that, but I mean, you know, London's been going off on one, man. I'm just being real about it, man. London's been, England, because I'm not fucking, England's been going off on one. And you know what, man? These have been prophecies, man. This is what the apostles and elders and down have been prophesying of Abba Bibbins, Pastor Tahar, Pastor High Priest Ariar, High Priest Yaikov, and their men, King Marshall, on down to Pastor Tahar, and then Pastor Gabar and all that, on down, Pastor Bukar, Pastor Ramlab, man. So this is what's going down, bro. They got these places out, and this is what they tell you, man. Revelations, man. Some of you should be cast into prison, because you know that they're planning on that, because you had this nigger that went up to Parliament with the fucking, what the fuck, man, with knives. And then you had the incident when they had a memorial for the incident where another geezer had an axe. So it's going down, man. There's a lot more going on. Well, that's what's going on, man. They've had the fucking the officers stationed in the garrison all throughout many locations. In this motherfucker, if you will. You know, we talk like that as well. That's what it is, man. They've had them garrisoned and stationed out here doing that sort of stuff, man. So that's the scriptures, man. Be vigilant. Watch as well as pray. If you're in England right now, bro, you better have your eyes open, bro, because this is real. And America's going to get it, man. America's, they've been shooting niggas on the block. So you better be on it in America, man. You know? So that's real, man. I just wanted to throw that out there. Quick vid, quick update. You know. With that, shalom to the elect, man. We're out of here, bro, for shalom, man. Double under to the apostles. Praise Yahweh, Shabbat 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 Shabbat